In July 2014, our team sets off on a kiteboarding adventure to explore the Quirimbas Archipelago in Mozambique. The plan was to use the KUZI trade wind to travel downwind on a traditional style dhow boat named Inshallah.
I think the common features of our group is the fact that we share this love for the ocean, and we share the love of kiteboarding and adventure and exploration.
Some of the islands were private property pretty much. The captain had to talk to them if we could actually enter the island and go kite there. Kind of had to like hide the boat behind the island so the guys from the other island couldn't kind of see us. It was kind of hide and seek out there.
Get to the island called Kero Niuni. It is inhabited by fishermen and lots of them.
This island, Kero Niuni, is also nicknamed Bandit Island. What I heard from lots of different sailors that know this area is that it's a really dangerous island, and we are warned not to go there at all. And just to be here now and to be like about to throw an anchor out front, it's definitely one of those things like, all right, here we go.
It was totally wild to step foot on a island that's 1 square mile and then just be surrounded by hundreds of African children that have never really seen kiteboarding. Pretty cool. You did like a little trick and everybody cheered, like you just scored a touchdown and you were playing for the Denver Broncos or something.
I think this is the best thing what happened to me on this trip so far. It's amazing how welcoming they are.
The hurdle that you got to overcome if you go that far downwind is getting back, getting the boat back, getting the people back. Hopefully we just catch it on a glassy day.
At the moment we are at Mogondula Island, which is a super pretty little island. There's not much happening around. Coming on this trip and seeing those beautiful spots, steady wind, and having beautiful sunset sessions, it's just awesome. Very good and motivated crew. Yeah, you just get so close so quick, especially being on a boat and like being surrounded by each other 24/7. So we might go to Rolas, go back to Ibo.
I'd never experienced anything like that. It was a kiteboarding trip, and it was an adventure for all of us to step out of our comfort zone.